Well, many 11-year-olds spend their free time playing sport, video games or watching TV. But across our city, there are some budding young entrepreneurs already making a start on their future careers. Tonight we meet Jack Bentick from 5Dock, also known as the founder and sole trader of Jack in the Box Amusements.
It might look like child's play, but this is serious business.
How much money would you make in a good week?
Well, after like paying it to the bolo 20%, maybe $100 to $200.
And what do you use it on?
I put most of it aside to like long-term savings and stuff.
Meet Jack Bentick, 11 years old and already his own boss.
Why did you want to buy a machine like this?
Because I've been playing them since I can ever remember, and then I've always wanted one of my own.
But before they'd lend him the money, Jack's parents made him write a business plan.
And what did your parents think when you showed it to them?
They liked it and, yeah, they were excited about it.
Jack took his plan straight to the Leichhardt Bowling Club.
First thing, I was blown away by his age. Age and audacity. This wasn't some kid putting together some homework. This was a professional approach.
Jack works hard. His parents take him to a wholesale toy warehouse where he makes his selections based on price and what's trending. He restocks every week and has set the machine to pay out more often so his clients keep coming back. Mum and Dad's initial investment was repaid within 6 months.
I'm just really proud that he's continued on with it. So it's been over a year now and he puts his money aside.
What do you want to be when you grow up, Jack?
I want to own an arcade.
He's now added a gumball machine to his repertoire and is working on more, keeping that dream alive.
I just think he could do anything.
And as we all know, Mum is always right. Jane Azzopardi, 9 News.